Mississippi State football player Runnya Wilson is facing four charges in Oktibbeha County. The 22-year-old is charged with possession of marijuana, disorderly conduct, driving with a suspended driver's license, and no insurance. Sheriff Steve Gladney says Wilson was arrested last night. No other details about the arrest have been made available. Wilson was still in jail this morning. He was a wide receiver for 3 years at Mississippi State, finishing his career with 22 touchdowns and nearly 2,000 yards receiving.